It's all day to find her, but she's on her way.
You're not bringing her here.
I want her to calm him down.
Her presence might have the opposite effect. Hi, Mrs. Miller. Don't get out. I'm holding Ford from the FBI. Do you understand the situation?
Cody's got some people in there.
What happened this morning?
I don't know. I tried to get him sectioned on Sunday, but I haven't seen him since. They told me he stole a shotgun, robbed a liquor store.
Is he delusional? Violent?
He's not violent. He's been saying that he's invisible for a while now. Truly invisible. He's been seeing a doctor.
Did the doctor diagnose him?
Cody wouldn't tell me. He's supposed to be taking medication, but he might have stopped.
What kind of medication?
I'm not sure. Here's his doctor.
What was he doing that you tried to get him sectioned?
He kept talking to people that weren't there, saying they could see him. I told him I was going to leave him if he didn't go to the hospital.
You gave him an ultimatum?
I'm so sorry. I feel awful.
This is not your fault.
Has he hurt anyone?
Not that we know about. I'm sending you along for now. Have someone call his doctor.
We need to get his wife to tell him she won't leave him.
We need more information. Let's see if we can get him on the line.
Cody? Everything okay in there? I'd really like to know what's going on in there. I promise you we can work this out.
Where's my wife?
It's a difficult situation. Taking a while to get her here.
She doesn't want to talk to me?
That's not it. She is very worried about you.
You talk to her?
On the phone. Maybe you could talk to her on the phone.
No! She has to be here.
I understand your frustration.
What do you understand?
Not being able to communicate with a trusted loved one. What do you want to say to her?
Why would I tell you?
Maybe I can help.
I don't think so.
Ah!